Yo, guys, your boy Dyer here. We're gonna go ahead and do the Chamber of Arms, the Dragon of Concealed Affection. And let's see how we do it. It's a pretty interesting trial as it changes elements and does a lot of different types of damage. But the most notable way to take the fight is with a magic tank. With 100% on, I'll show you right now. I think it was earth, wind, ice, and fire, if I'm not mistaken. But I'm pretty sure it's something like that. I'll double check before the end of the video. It doesn't imperil, so as long as you got that, you're good to go. Lid to break. Use Lid's Limit Burst. Get that 70% break. And then we'll put some stop resistance up. Because it will stop the provoke tank. We don't want to do that. Let's go ahead and use Ignite. Alright, we're good for now. We'll swap a lid for Nicole. Chow re-raise himself. Just redo provoke. Demon Rain. And then we'll go ahead and just MP. He likes to eat that MP up. Every 10%, I think until like 19%, 29% is a threshold. And then they'll change their element, but you can check the element that they're weak to. In each phase, just by boost earth resistance, but they're weak to wind. Make sure the brakes are still up. When the spark chain happens, it's all good. I'm not really sure what triggers that damage there. But it's all good. Chow with the stop resistance. Right. Use ignite again. Mechabow's hammer. And then fries one non-elemental move, chains with piercing barrage. Alright, so now we gotta dispel. So now what we'll do here is this is what I did. Just use Arms Dissolver. Now, I'm just going to go ahead and swap Barbarisha in there for a second. Use Rainbow Whip. Takes care of the elements. They keep buffing though, and they kind of last time they did it, it never buffed this much. Not sure why they keep doing that. Well, I mean, it's no big deal, but gonna push the threshold right now. Chow's a good boy, so All right, so now we can finally bring in some DPS. That's the final threshold there. Forgot it was ice. It's all good. Just use a wait on that. Defend. You put a mirage up, so it's good to have a counter tank, which is why I used Demon Rain. Alright, so it's a little bit longer than I would have liked it to be, but it's all good in my book. Basically, Barbarisha is just for the Rainbow Whip. Show you all the gear real quick. Hundred percent of a Demon Rain. You got your 100% stats. High Spirit, then you got a non-elemental Heo, Everybody's basically non-elemental. She's just there to do breaks. Ayaka's there to do healer stuff. Nicole's there for random things, and he's there for some more damage. She's there for damage. And then she's there for that, so. Thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment. And keep them out for Harambe. Your boy Dyer's out.